how do you put on a wrist wrap? Put the thumb loop on your thumb. Make sure it's in the middle of your forearm, just like that. Then you wrap it over the top. Make it a little tighter, just like that. Now your wrist isn't going anywhere. And then thumb loop off. And that's it. Hope that helps. Let's go.